back in May 2012, Kansas Governor Brownback cut taxes on businesses and went on record saying the cuts would stimulate job growth. Now, over 3 years later, those cuts have not grown the Kansas workforce as expected. Had the cuts been contingent on job growth, the outcome may have been different. But it seems they were given in hopes of growth, and any business person can tell you, hope is not a plan. At the time, legislative analysts predicted these cuts would eventually result in a deficit, and they were right. Kansas now sits deep in deficit, and yet the governor has said that he will veto any bill that cuts too deep into these tax cuts, leaving the legislature to fill the remaining 90% or more of the deficit by raising taxes and making painful cuts. How sad that the Kansas governor would push the burden he created onto the people he was elected to serve instead of facing his mistake head on. Success is often a result of many failed attempts, but one must be willing to fix what is clearly broken. For KMBC and KCWE, I'm Sarah Smith.